Hi guys, welcome to your June 2021. This is going to be the What Are They Telling You Timeless Reading Week 1 bonus for the beautiful sign of Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Hello, Pisces. Thank you for being here. So by the time you get this video, you would have watched the first video for you. The intended purpose of this particular video is to give you a couple more layers of clarification since Mercury is in retrograde. We're using the exact same level one or romantic intentions or clarifiers for this particular reading. It's the exact same cards that were in the first spread, but in the first video, but we're going to be going in with love notes, no communication version, and we're going to be going in with twin flame messages. So thank you so much for being here. If you're interested in booking me for a personal reading, all of that information is below. Please consider membership and or your being a patron. Let's get started. The first card is Choose Love. The second card is On a Pedestal. Does this hurt or hinder the relationship? In the heart place, there are hurtful words. Okay. We do have Cleanse. Release what no longer serves you. We have Rewrite Your Love Story, Opportunities to Reconcile Love. And at the top of the deck, we do have Mask is On, Things Are Not What They Seem, and Insecurities. Let go of the negative experiences of the past. This card stood out to me, so I want to go ahead and take this. Clarifying Choose Love is true love is hard to find, but I found it with you. And what I am feeling with this particular deck is this is a relationship that ended somehow, some way. Pisces, this could be some things that you either wanted to say or the person wanted to say to you. And you guys have been out of communication, absolutely no communication. So this is what I am channeling for these people who may still have feelings for you. On a pedestal, does this hurt? The relationship is being clarified by, I'm not sure if I feel the way that I once did. And we have parts of me are broken. I am afraid that I might hurt you if I show you them. Okay, so there's definitely been some words and some things that have went on in the past, negative experiences and things in the past that have went on between you guys that have not been reconciled, okay? I need to own up to where I fell short in this relationship. It's clarifying hurtful words, and we do have one more, which is, wow, my twin flame, my love. So, it seems like hurting each other is kind of what you guys did. There was constant sparring matches between you where somebody said something, set the other person off, they're triggered, and now before you know it, you guys are going back and forth. Wow, that's interesting. This person is definitely coming in and figuring out that they need to step up to where they fell short, but at the same time, they're broke by this at the same time. It's like taking responsibility, but I'm broken. They're not let yet over it, and they could possibly be going through this cleanse right now to try to release what no longer serves them. Clarify cleanse for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus, please. Spirit, Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Sometimes I feel like you want too much from me. Somebody is definitely feeling rushed here. This is the reason why it's been easier not to speak. There's so many words that have been said between you guys that are hurtful. It's like at this point, the best thing to do is to shush. It feels like words have definitely got in the way. And what do you say to someone when you've said so many wrong things? It's like the only thing that you can do right now, Pisces, and your collective, is to rewrite your love story. Clarify that for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. These cards always slip. Okay. Everything will be all right. Please trust me. Wow. That's a lot. please clarify mask is on. Someone is not showing you, although they're not speaking to you. I feel like this person isn't far. Maybe they watch you from a distance. Social media did not come out or anything like that, but I feel like this person is watching or keeping tabs on you somehow, Pisces. I don't know. Mask is on. Things are not what they seem. Clarify that. You make my heart skip a beat. I get butterflies whenever we talk. All right, so they don't want you to know that. Clarify insecurities. A lot of insecurities here. I think the insecurities come from the hurtful words that have been used. And there's so many hurtful words. Yeah, this is the insecurity. Clarifying that maybe we're better off separated. Someone would rather be separated than to fight. Someone feels like, why do I keep messing things up? They feel like they can do nothing right, so maybe this is the best. And then we have, I suck at goodbyes, but this is only goodbye for now. So there's definitely an energy here. This is a twin flame connection, a true love twin flame connection here. And you guys have definitely cut each other down with words. And it definitely is time to rewrite this love story and look for any opportunities to reconcile. Let's go in with if you have spoken to this person, but you guys are broken up. Maybe there was some things, all of the same rules apply. But maybe instead of these hurtful words, the cards that will come out right now will be what they really mean for the second set of you. Clarify, choose love. Clarify, choose love for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. And that's being clarified by, my darling, please have a little bit more patience. All right, so this person in this particular spread, and it could be a combination of both. Don't hold yourself to either or, okay? This particular person, there has been an energy of being put on a pedestal or someone put themselves there. Two cards have come out. Please hold on, my love. I am purging. So off the bat, there is an energy of a person feeling like, you know, I'm purging and I need your patience right now, okay? We also have, I wish I can be with you, but in our dreams we can be. So there's definitely distance that's needed here. There's a lot of tension and now is not the right time to get back together, even if it was recent, because there's some purging and some cleansing that needs to be, that needs to happen, okay? Hurtful words. I am aware, but don't quite understand the connection. Wow. So this person here knows that this connection is unlike anything, but they don't understand it. They're aware of it. And they look at the words that have been said and they're like, how can you love me and talk to me this way? This person really puts a lot of stock in words, or maybe this is you, Pisces. Every little thing that comes out of this person's mouth. And you know, if that is you, if you're channeling that, oh, how can you speak to me like that? What I find in my work is typically people that feel that way are just as guilty of it. So please take the time and reevaluate, because I do not feel like these hurtful words are one-sided. If it is, it is. And this is what is being held in the heart. You can't hold hurtful words in the heart. You have got to get to a place where you understand that words are just what they are. And for those of you who put a lot of stock in words, that's something that needs to be healed. So maybe it was this person, or maybe it was you, Pisces. Clarify, cleanse, release what no longer serves you. Clarify, cleanse, please, for Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Cleanse is being clarified by, I fear that I'm not good enough for you, but I'm working on it. And they've been torn down by words prior. They've had issues possibly with childhood. There have been some things in their heart that has definitely triggered things in their past that's been triggered by this relationship. Clarify, rewrite your love story. Rewrite the love story being clarified by, I can feel your touch. I want you so much. We rendezvous in the line. I love that. I can feel your touch. I want you so much. They do. You guys definitely go back and forth. And someone is definitely wearing a mask here. Things are not what they seem, being clarified by when I ask you, will you say yes? Open your heart and let it begin. So in this particular reading, you guys, maybe we're talking about marriage at some point. Maybe there are so many words and things that have gotten away that, you know, but the person is insecure now. They're insecure now. They don't know whether you will be able to say yes or whether you still even want to even consider marrying them or because of these words. Clarify insecurity. Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Insecurity, please. Insecurity being clarified by, when will I ever tell you how much I love you? My heart can do no more. So I think that there's a couple things here. I love you. I want you. When I ask, will you say yes? This person wants to marry you. Please be strong. I want to hold you so that I know you will be safe and sound. And finally, I'm sorry. Will you forgive me or can you forgive me? This is beautiful. Like, share, subscribe to the Marvelous Tribe. I love it. Drop it like it's hot in those comments and let me know how you feel about this. To everybody else, I will see you in a couple of days when we vote. Please keep out for look out for that. And please go on the website between now and tomorrow. It will be posted on the community tab. I am going to do 12 different links for the voting rather than allowing you guys to vote by elements. Okay. All you have to do is click the button and it's going to redirect you back to the Patreon poll. The poll will be open. You do not have to be a patron because it will be public, but I would prefer that you are. Okay. If it's prompting you for a log on, it shouldn't. So when people say I tried to vote and I couldn't, I don't understand that, because it should take you directly back to the poll. But if you have any issues, I'm sure someone will let me know. But I haven't heard anything but one person that said that they tried to vote and couldn't. I don't get that. So like, share, subscribe to the Marvelous Tribe. If you want to reach out to me and reach me for a personal reading or this resonated with you in a way, then I suggest you go ahead and drop it like it's hot in the description box. You know how to reach me, www.marvelousmadam.com. And I can't wait to meet you. Bye, Pisces.